Today I'm going to teach you how to remove the border from the bottom of your footer and also reduce the margin that is currently there. Okay, so it's going to be a quick video, I promise. I got a new mic, so now I can talk with my hands. I love it. I need my hands to talk. I feel like I'm talking like this when I don't have my hands to talk. Hola. Welcome to the channel. My name is Betsy from Betsy Lugo Creative, and I'm showing you all of my tips, tricks, and resources so that you can build a Shopify store that you are proud of. I am so happy that you're here. Let's jump into today's video. Okay, so what we're going to remove, and I don't know, maybe it's a pet peeve of mine, but I feel like this is too much margin right here. This is too much for my style. So I'm going to go ahead and remove it. And I'm also, for this particular design, I also don't need this border here. So this is a slight border right there, and I just don't have the need for it. There's no separation in color. So I'm just going to go ahead and remove it, okay? So removing it is very simple and reducing that margin. So we're gonna go ahead and head over to our dashboard. And you click on here, on these three dots here, and go ahead and duplicate your theme, okay? Just in case something messes up, you have a backup that you could use. So go ahead and click on edit code. And then, surprise. All right, sometimes this section is black and sometimes it's white. I never know what Shopify is gonna give me. I don't know. All right, so we're gonna go into assets, and then we're gonna come down to footer, even see it, section right here, section footer CSS. Okay, so that's where we're gonna go, and then click on here. And for the Dawn, I think this is the 11 version 11. I'll go to double check it, but it's on line 44, so it's right here. Okay, so on your theme, it might be a little bit lower, a little bit higher, but it'll be right toward the top, and it's called the footer content bottom. Okay, so what we're going to do is change this code here. So this part right here, we're going to go ahead and just delete that part and type in none. And then for some of you, you might have to put important based on your theme. So I have found that sometimes just writing none doesn't work. So you have to write important. And then the padding, we're also going to remove the padding. And here we're going to write zero. And also the same thing, exclamation point, and then write important. Okay. So go ahead and click on the save button there. And then let's go back to our theme and let's refresh that. And voila, it is gone. That's it. I told you it was going to be a short one. I hope that this was helpful. If it was, please give me a thumbs up so that I know that it was a useful video to you. Until next time, my friends, adios.